The sun is starting. Sunrise is mean. Our life is beginning every day. Very beautiful.
Good morning, guys. I'm Bo. Today I will take you to the they call the pier.For the boat to go fishing, Hua Hin City come to stop here. So let's walk with me now. It's 6 a.m. in the morning. สวัสดีค่ะวันนี้โบจะพามาที่ท่าเทียบเรือประมงของอำเภอหัวหินนะคะไปรับชมกันเลยค่ะThey are the boat for go fishing, fish or crab or octopus or squid. Here, this bridge, they said you have to come in early morning. If you come late, you cannot get to buy the fresh seafood product from the real farmer. And they said here, the best place for looking the sunrise.And that the Hilton Hotel over there. Beautiful, the bird flying to prepare for the new day. And you can see some bird, they're looking the fish or the shell from ocean. It's beautiful morning today. Actually, I lost. When I come, then I look the bridge. Then I cannot find the way to get in.More road to get in here. You have to ask local people how to get to this bridge. And they allow only now only you can walk in here. No car coming. Blackbird. I'm not sure that I can close him or not. If I walk close, he will fly out or not. Some local people come to fishing. Two small birds, they are talking each other. And more fishing. Many people come fishing here. And this, the fish is still fresh. If you know what in English name they call, you can tell me what kind of fish that they have. You see? We got the fish. So that will be Grand Palace and the mountain and Hua Hin City Hotel. Local people said no have a boat come to park today because when the strong wind, the small road cannot get out to fly to fishing. And now the big boat still not come here to service here to use this pier. Quicker you can พี่ต้องใส่นี่ไหมต้องใส่เหยื่อไหมก็ได้นี่พี่โอ้พี่โชคดีมากเลยพี่ต้องใส่เหยื่อไหมตกเนี้ยอ๋อ no need to put in a rod no need to put the like a earthworm just do like that
You're very lucky.
อันนี้ในภาษาไทยเขาเรียกปลาอะไรคะ
ผมก็ไม่แน่ใจเขาเรียกอะไรชื่ออะไรอย่าง
เอาไปทำอะไรคะ
ทิ้งทอด
They take to deep fry for dish
ที่นี่คือมาชมพระอาทิตย
์ขึ้นใช่ไหมคะที่ขึ้นชื่อของสะพานเนี้ย
ส่วนมากจะเดินมาเที่ยวนี่นะครับแล้วไปหน้าหา
That the Hua Hin Beach that I walk that day Let's walk to check on the end many bird flying birdSome local people here, they come to buy fresh seafood here, but you have to come early. But today, unlucky, the small boat cannot get out, so no have the boat to come is pier. So the pier is quiet. I will walk to down here.You see how I'm adventure. Very big construction because the water is salt, right? So we have to have very big support. And you see many shell cover all over.Smell the seafood. Scary. I'm scary. I have to go up back. I drive motorbike alone because I don't want to bother my friend.To transportation me to be here because she have to take care clean her house in morning routine job so I said I can do I will go alone to be adventure or adventure oh very nice quiet here
I like it. I visit here. Not sure. Have to be safely.
I have to sit on the floor.
I don't want to sit the end there. Scary. Because don't touch the water. Oh, relaxing. You can feel very beautiful. Oh my God.That's why they said the best time to make a video is early morning. The sun is starting. Sunrise. It means our life beginning every day. Very beautiful. You can touch the nature.Very happy here. Many small birds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. They are talking to each other.
Chatting. What's going on? I'm walking back now.
บ่งบ่งบ่งเซกลาเซกลานี่จีลุง
นั่นมาคาเรลฟิชวอสคอร์ภาษาอังกฤษว่าอะไรคะ
ผู้ไทยดิ
อ
๋
อไทยภาษาไทยอันนี้อะไรนะคะ
เซกลา
เซกลา
อ
ันนี้ล่ะ
จีลุง
จีลุง
อันนี
้คุณเหลือง
คุณเหลือง
เขาเป็นคนไทย
หนูเป็นคนไทยนี่แหละแต่หนูทำ YouTube เกี่ยวกับ
คนไทยมาดู
คนไทยค่ะ
จะพูดไทยดิจะพูดฝรั่ง
หนูทำคลิปเกี่ยวกับฝรั่ง
จะเพ่งก็พูดได้ฝรั่ง
ไอ้ขังเหลืองเนี่ยขังเหลือง
พูดฝรั่งได
้อะมี
นี่สิกุล
โอ้ so not same fish you see it look but it look same but not same then he told me I don't know what his namewho no all the fish 1 2 3 4 5 อันนี้เหมือนกันมั้ย
ฮะ
อันนี้
เหมือนกันนี่เหมือนกัน
two is same so who no 1 2 3
นี่เหมือนกันนี่เหมือนกัน
this two
มีนั่น
เลย you can tell me the name in english fish in the comment below
นึกว่าออกกุ้งกัน
he is a fishing man that the boat that heHave small boat, but three men now they have to stop because the big wave. So they have to try to survive to catch the fish to eat in their family. พี่แล้วพี่สมมุติว่าถ้ามีนักท่องเที่ยวเขาสนใจที่จะ
เขาตกเบ็ด
นู่นแล้วตะเกียบ
อ๋อที่นี่ไม่บริการ
ตะเกียบเขาเหลือใหญ
่
Oh, here they don't service for tourists go to fishing because it's small boat might be dangerous. In the Kiep Beach, they will have a service because it's big boat will be more safe. Oh, that's good. To honest to tell us. Oh, the way he fishing.
หน้าล้มจัดเขาก็ไปอยู่ตะเกียบออกกุ้งกัน
So we need they be move to another beach to looking the shrimp, the prawn. Bird. Hi. Bird. Very nice.Enjoy the morning with the fishing pier in Hua Hin City. If you like this, please give a thumb up and help support my YouTube channel to grow up more so I can travel that some place that you don't know because I'm local Thai woman, so I know where I should go and I know the real thing in our country.So please tell me to grow up my YouTube channel. Please stay safe and be healthy. Hope to see you in the next video. And where I will go to sightseeing in Hua Hin and the town next year. Bye bye. สวัสดีค่ะ